guys, welcome back to the channel. It's the ninth day of harvest. And combining beans. Again. Almost done in this field. This field's almost a quarter. And then got Doug over there. So yeah. Beans are wet right now, so we can't go very fast. It's early in the morning. Sun's trying to peek out. It's trying to. Yeah. Combining beans. Here comes the grain cart. Come on, so yeah, that's my farm right there. That's my farm right there. And then here comes the grain cart. There we go. Now it's unloading. Got that thing open. That thing? The sample thing? Sample flap? Okay. So, harvesting. on tillage in that field. I don't see the fertilizer spreader over there.
Yeah, maybe they're going somewhere else.
Said they didn't work today.
Yeah,
probably just trying to get out of it because they gotta work for somebody else. Who is supposed to come out? My dad was talking about someone coming out.
What?
He was talking about someone coming out to the field. What are you doing? Huh?
That's this little orbing.
Can we just let Doug finish that? We gotta go get it. Doug can't get that whole pass. What's that?
It's like
these belts. I see a red thing on tracks. Red thing on tracks over there. That's weird. Oh, we can't get it. Can't get it. Oh, we aren't even using full width.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's a Kinsey grain cart over there. Huh. Blue and red. Weird.
With your
what?
What's that supposed to mean?
What
do you mean? Is he gonna keep going or what? Bunny somewhere in there. I saw a bunny.
To push that.
Where is it?
Roll down on the inside.
Remember, there's a bunny in there. Where'd it go? Oh, there's a bunny in there. Where's the bunny? There it is. Look at that bunny run. Run, bunny, run. Bunny's never gonna come out, just gonna sit there.
Somebody went through the corn maze.
Yeah.
So they go by it, don't you? That's not Floyd, the white t-shirt. Oh, that's his uncle or his brother-in-law.
hugging a stuffed animal. I'm loading over there in the peat. Grain carts over there, I'm loading in the Peterbilt. Peterbilt's leaving. There's the Peterbilt. Here comes the grain cart.
I could bring the last one up to the east side of the grove there, Rich. Okay.
There goes the Peterbilt. Rankard's coming up the hill.
Get the last little bit, Rod?
Yep.
I'm trying to get it. You know, go dump it and then go up your head.
Better go fast with the last one, then.